It is important for you as a parent to know what your child should be learning in grade 5 math.
This is for you to be able to monitor your child's progress and see if they are having any difficulty with the subject.
If you supervise their learning process, then you can determine whether your child needs more help or tutoring.
Having a clear idea of the math concepts that your child should be learning also gives you a chance to reinforce their knowledge.
Familiarize yourself with the lessons that he or she is learning about so that you can help them anytime they need your assistance.
The major topics that are included in Grade 5 math are math strands involving whole numbers, decimals, fractions, measurement, plain figures, area and perimeter, ratio, scale, percent, average, graphs, rectangular prisms and cubes, volume, rates and speed, and functions and equations.
Your child should develop competency in understanding problems concerning these math concepts.
Your child should also be able to translate that knowledge into their problem-solving skills.
These problems should be applicable in the real world so that your child will be able to visualize and analyze the situation.
Grade 5 math already includes using formulas and creating solutions for math problems.
This is the introduction of the more complex math concepts and operations.
It is preferable that you guide and aid your child as much as you can at this stage.
The danger of having your child experience too much difficulty in this subject is that he or she will completely lose interest in math.
You should try to avoid this and help your child develop a strong foundation in math concepts.
As your child goes on to learn about harder math, you should also be more willing to give them assistance.